Howdy, everybody. It's the Decrepit Chef. You're here to play another episode of Division 2. And today we are going to take over Control Point Ivory Tunnel, which is this way. Alright. So which way are we going? Down here, it says. There's some fighting going on over there. I need to go over here. All right, let's see. There's three guys right there. Get a little closer. Call for nearby allies. Do this right now. Of course, that always alerts them.
Reinforcements en route.
You're dead.
Friendly combatants nearby.
Really? I hit that thing. Get away from it. Where'd it go? Alright guys, let's take these guys off. Got that guy that minigun right now. That was a headshot. Send up the drone. A little closer. Always heavily armored hostiles everywhere. Oh, they're back again. Oh, somebody got him. I see you. They're all making a run for that minigun, trying to get up there.
Friendly combatants detected.
Alright. Think we're clear this far.
Additional hostile contacts.
Which way? Into the tunnel. Ah, we blew it up. Another headshot.
Hostile detected.
Where is he? Oh, he's coming from this way.
Friendly combatants nearby.
Headshot. Oh, Ooh, he blowed up really good. Sure you did. All right, Ivy Tunnel captured.
Supply room access locked.
Let's go see what we got in the supply room.
Detected.
There's a supply room. Side here, and let's go see that. Some components, some steel, a t-shirt. Here we go, the mother load. So what we got? That. Alright, everybody. You're a great audience. Thanks for watching. Come back and watch some more of Division 2. And while you're at it, come on over and check out my channel. I've got many videos for to like and share with your friends. Everybody have an awesome day now. Goodbye.